We are in a much better place than we were a year ago, but I must warn once again against complacency. The uncertainty is very high and we have to be extremely cautious. The scars from the events of last year should teach us caution. In other words, the football match is still being played and it's too early to celebrate and declare any victory against the virus. The referee is yet to blow the final whistle.